Hey, Clubbers, we are bringing you a dining review this week. As Scott says, the magic is contagious, and I got the bug. So we are here doing a Fantasmic dining package at Mama Melrose. For those that don't know, a Hollywood Studios, for a Fantasmic dining package, you can do one of three restaurants: Mama Melrose, Hollywood and Dine, or 50s Primetime. Or you can upgrade and do Hollywood Brown Derby if you want the signature dining experience. Each one has a set price that comes with a entree, an appetizer, and a free non-alcoholic beverage, as well as VIP front and center seating for Fantasmic. So we're at Mama Melrose. Our price today is $54 for adults, $22 for kids. Again, that comes with your entree, appetizer, drink, and Fantasmic reserved seating. So we'll show you the menu here shortly, show you what we got. Stay tuned. Start off right, I've got the Italian Surfer for my drink, which is a mix of Malibu rum, another kind of rum, pineapple, and cranberry juice. And the teenagers are really excited to be in this video today, so I've got special guests with me today. It's really good. It's very sweet though. So Amy got a really boring water and vodka with limes. Anyway, and then my free Diet Coke, because that comes with the package, and you always get a Diet Coke. So. All right, appetizers are here. Two of us went with the fried mozzarella. Tatum is just too excited to wait. She's already digging in, which is two kinds of cheese wrapped in a breaded deliciousness with some sauce. And then we also have the margarita flatbread. And then Amy doesn't get anything. Oh, look, it just came.
You're gonna see it right as it gets here.
The caprese salad, or mozzarella and tomatoes. So, looks delicious. We'll let you know. All right, so I went with the oven-baked chicken a la parmigiana for $27. It's a breaded chicken breast with marinara sauce topped with melted mozzarella over spaghetti. We actually got two of those. Tatum and I are of the same mind. Then Amy got the Mama's Italian pasta with chicken. It's a fettuccine tossed with roasted tomatoes and garlic, artichoke butter, and white wine sauce. And then we got a shrimp campanelle, sauteed shrimp and campanelle pasta, tossed in a four cheese sauce with cauliflower, sun-dried tomatoes, fresh spinach, and sweet onions. Both of those were $31.
How's the food?
Delicious.
Really good.
All right, we are done. Everybody was really happy with their meal. Like, that was a solid meal. I know Disney gets a bad rap for Italian food. I would place this well above Tony's Town Square and probably below Tutto Italia and Trattoria Al Forno. But when you get the dining package for that price, I think it's a solid win. I think it's better than the other two options for the same price. Definitely better than Hollywood and Dine. Better than 50s Primetime, in my opinion, because that place can be a little bit hit and miss. But total bill for the four of us with our drinks was $278. They do not offer a DVC or annual pass discount for the Fantasmic package. They do if you're just eating here, but not for the dining package. So we really enjoyed it. I can't
I can't say that it was a bad meal at all. It was very solid. So we're full, we're happy, and we're off to the show. We'll show you where our seats are when we get there.
So as you can see, 20 minutes before the show started, and we are about 9 rows back, dead center. So, in my opinion, well worth not having to wait 2 or 3 hours to get these seats and paying a little extra for dinner. That's the end of the show. Like I said, $54 for Mama Melrose and Dead Front and Center for Fantasmic. I don't think there's any money better spent, but that's me. It's my favorite show on property, so I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll catch you next time. DVC, you're real soon.